I got Koko Sword after just to low raids. It looks so cool with aura, but sadly it's not as good in PvP as my shark anchor. But it can be useful to chase runners as all of its moves are long-ranged. It has a fast M1 with a dash built in, making it good to fight raids.